My name is Stephen New. I'm a lecturer here at the University of Waterloo in the Faculty of Math. And I wanted to talk to you briefly about the advanced sections of our math courses. The advanced sections are significantly more difficult than the regular honors sections. And the regular honors sections are more difficult than your average high school math courses. The advanced sections are considerably more challenging, both theoretically and computationally. So if you choose to take the advanced sections, you should be prepared to spend more hours to work to understand the more difficult concepts and to work on the assignments. Many of the instructors will give questions that are so difficult that many of the students are unable to solve the problems. On the other hand, we try to arrange the marking scheme so that the marks in the advanced sections are very similar to the marks in the regular sections. So you should expect to obtain a mark that's similar to the mark you would have obtained had you taken the regular section, but you're required to do more work. I think that's all I wanted to say about the advanced sections, except that I should mention that they're not required for any of the plans. So the only reason to take them is that you wish to be challenged. We look forward to seeing you when you come to the University of Waterloo.